Greetings out there in YouTube land. A lot's been going on these last few days. I tell you, it's sad that they're killing people with gas, chlorine gas attacks in Syria, a couple of days in a row. You know, and they're doing strikes that are going to kill more people, right? ISIS, of course, has got advanced knowledge of the strike without saying, and Russia launching cruise missiles in there. I mean, these are the times we live in, brothers and sisters. Bible spoke of these times, earthquakes in diverse paces, storms getting worse, nation against nation, all squabbling. And we know the time, brothers and sisters, or we should stay in the meat of the word like the good book tells you. And you sit back and read your Bible and you know the time of day. You're coming soon. We don't got much longer till the third temple goes up, and he's coming soon. And he's going to claim to be God, and those that aren't in the meat of the word are going to be deceived. Two will be in the field, one will be taken, two at the mill, and one will be taken. Why? Because they weren't in the meat of the word. Read your Hebrews 5, verses 11 down. There's only a couple of verses. Pay good attention to them. Because God needs workers in his field. Think about it and keep your eyes open. God bless and have a great night. Bye-bye.